after the conversation and said, did you just throw that club? I said, no, Nicky. He dropped it. He didn't throw it. Didn't throw it for sure. Nicky kind of rolls his eyes and says, okay, and we continue talking. And Brian ended up making bogey and then hit a bad drive on the next hole. That's like downhill. Par 4, eighth, and this time he...
In 2 miles, keep right.
We'll be right back. for the final round of the Crowne Plaza Invitational at Colonial. Jason Dutton working the par 4 18th, a chance to get to 9 under par from 25 feet away, trying to match Adam Scott. And Dutton pours it in. It gets him to 9 under into a playoff. Adam Scott would eventually win, but Jason Dutton with a great putt at the last.
Stroke straight into it, pick your spot and go. Ah, he's not sure.
Well, he's going back and going through his routine again, which is really giving me a love the pace with which he plays now. He doesn't stand there and get stuck.
You know, it's a good routine. 14 feet. Oh, it's a beauty! Wow, how about that? That was clutch. To have been there before.
We'll be right back.